again, and I don't know about you guys, but I think this serial is so addictive. Like, I've heard of reality TV being this addictive, but this is next level. Like, you turn on the episode and you're glued. You want to know what's going to happen next. In fact, there's break and I still sit through the channel waiting for it to start because I don't want to miss any line, any conversation, any exchanges. आज के समाचार कुछ इस तरह है. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, मंदाना, व्हाट अ ब्रैट. मेरे को तो बड़ी अच्छी लगती है. मुझे लगता है एक लड़की ने पूरे घर को सीधा कर रखा है. सो लग्जरी बजट टास्क चल रहा था, इन लोगों को चक्की पीसनी थी. एंड किश्वर मैडम, बाय द वे, डू यू रिमेंबर द कैप्टेंसी वाला टास्क जहाँ किश्वर ने बोल दिया था मुझसे नहीं होगा, मैं नहीं करूंगी फॉर व्हाटएवर रीजंस व्हिच आई वुड नॉट लाइक टू गेट इनटू. Apparently, she had some medical reasons to it. But today, she had it easy. So, she was the zamindar. Aur uske paas thi coins. Aur bichari Mandana thi majdoor. Aur usko peesni thi chakki. Par Mandana madam ki funde straight hai. Keith ko bulaya Big Boss saab ne aur bola ki dekho, ya to tum imandari se nibha lo jo tum kar rahe ho task. Ya chori chakari karo. Jo karna hai karo. Chaturai lagani hai lagao. But win the task. That has to be the end result. So Keith comes out and he tells everybody, including Suyash, Prince, and Rupal, and Mandana, and his own girlfriend Rochelle, that I think we should cheat. So what we should do is, we should go and steal some coins from the Zamindar, where Amar and Kishwar were there, and they were like, we should just steal some coins and win this game. What are we waiting for? सुयश के अंदर का आइडियलिज्म जाग उठता है, प्लस उसकी गर्लफ्रेंड जमींदार है, सो ही डज नॉट वांट टू बी अ बागी. सो ही टेल्स कीथ दैट लिसन, मैंने कल रात को बहुत मेहनत की है, हम तो भाई बहुत ही आदर्शवादी लोग हैं, हम चीटिंग मीटिंग में विश्वास नहीं रखते, हम चोरी नहीं करेंगे. पर मंदाना है फूल जड़ी. मंदाना ने किसी की ना सुनी, दौड़ी एंड शी स्टोल अ फ्यू कॉइंस. So after she'd stolen the coins, she was in quite a good mood and she had this narebazi going on. What? Whatever, Murdabad, Zamindar and all that. After a bit, the friction started. So Suyash didn't like the fact that they stole. He said, karna hi tha to kal raat ko chura lete, puri raat mehnat kyun karwai? He wanted to be the imandar, adarshwadi boyfriend. But Mandana was like, what are you talking about? Just steal the goddamn coins, get done with the task and win the task. What is so much idealism for? We're in a game. She's quite the brat, by the way. Suddenly everybody wanted to be right and in the right and not in the wrong, and they said, listen, we're going to return the coins. So Rochelle, who initially wasn't in favor of stealing coins but had later ended up supporting the boyfriend and the partner, which is Mandana and Keith, in stealing the coins, also says, yeah, maybe I think we're guilty and we're wrong, we should just go back and return the coins. So Keith, Rochelle, they all go to return the coins. Meanwhile, Mandana gets really upset because none of them are letting her count the coins, and she says, मुझे नहीं पता मैंने कितने coins लौटाए हैं, मुझे coin count करने दो, तुम ज़्यादा या कम लौटा दोगे, ज़्यादा लौटा दोगे, मुझे count तो करने दो. But these guys are like, listen, just return the coins, don't make it such a big deal. Mandana को आया गुस्सा, उसने लिया inspiration पुराने सारे season से, निकाल फेंका उसने mic, and she got rid of the binding force and chain between her and her partner as well. She's like, listen, I want to talk to Big Boss. Only after having spoken to him will I follow the rules. So then hua thoda rona dhona. Finally, Big Boss ne Mandana ko bulaya aur Mandana ko bola that you are a different individual. The rest is different. They all don't have to share your point of view. So why are you doing this? Just play by the rules. Let it be. Because Mandana was basically telling Big Boss, I want to get out of the game. So basically, I want to peace out. So let me go. Tell me how to go. एक मिनट बाद की बिग बॉस ने उससे और वो सीधी हो गई. तो आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट डिड शी वांट टू टॉक टू बिग बॉस अबाउट, ही वाज डूइंग ऑल द टॉकिंग. एनीवे शी वाज प्रीटी इजी टू कन्विंस एंड शी केम बैक एंड देन शी फेल सिक. सो शी वाज थ्रोइंग अप, शी वाजंट फीलिंग टू वेल बिकॉज ऑफ द टास्क इन द हीट एंड शी वाज डिहाइड्रेटेड. सो कीथ एंड अमन कैरीड हर आउट, पुट हर ऑन द बेड व्हाइल रोशेल सैट नेक्स्ट टू हर. रोशेल वाज इन टियर्स टू. Because Rochelle was feeling bad that none of the other housemates stepped forward to carry Mandana to her bed. It was only Keith, and none of them were willing to help. Chain anymore, so they are not bound together anymore. They're free to enjoy and live their lives in the house separately. Obviously, a bonus, and everybody is extremely upset that Kishwar and Aman get to get that privilege, and Kishwar is super excited. But what was interesting, Kishwar has both the Punjabi Mundas, which are Prince and Suyash, both of them supporting her. Suyash, obviously, girl should ne bhai. Prince Chandigarh Karyashiki, whatever. So sorry. So Prince is like Suyash ki girlfriend, Bhabhi hui, so let me also support and stuff. Aman and Kishwar are gonna compete for captaincy, and the house is gonna get divided. As in, जो अमन को सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं वो अमन की तरफ से टग ऑफ वॉर में खेलेंगे, जो किश्वर को सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं और चाहते हैं किश्वर कैप्टन बने वो किश्वर की तरफ से टग ऑफ वॉर में खेलेंगे।